Okay, say words.
Words.
Okay, I can still hear you. That was weird.
It was really tempting to just press my mute button. To flay some scalps.
I'm hoping I did something stupid, like hit the mute on my keyboard. But, like, that's above my F1, so I would have had to actually have reached for that.
Man, that little fucker drew blood.
Kitten?
Yeah. I had to throw him off of my lap. He started trying to chew my arm while I was, gaming.
Well, I mean... it could have been worse.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Are we recording?
Yep.
Cool. Oh! Oh, it's a cannon.
Wait, don't kill this guy.
Okay.
I'm trying to shoot his... there's an achievement for shooting the slinger's rock out of the air.
Oh, yeah?
I was trying to get that, but...
How many rocks do you got to shoot out of the air?
I don't know.
Oops. Ah, fail. My bad. Damn it, I'm sorry.
Nah, it's cool. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
I was trying to shoot the rock. But it broke as it came at me. Are you in the,
Yeah, I'm checking the badass menu to see if I could find it, but...
Was it a badass thing? I thought you said it was an achievement.
Well, a challenge. Somebody's gonna go through this and look, like, be like, yeah, you actually looked at it here and you're just an idiot and missed it.
I hope so. That stuff's gold. That also means they're watching.
Maybe I'm blind. Or maybe I'm delusional.
I don't know.
Huh.
I got bored.
I was thinking maybe it actually was, like, a very specific weapon you were supposed to do it with, but I couldn't find it.
Yeah, that would have made sense. Or maybe we've already done it.
Yeah, possibly, yeah. But, like, the badass, I think you can get, like, 10 of each badass achievement. Or a handful of them, at least.
Yeah.
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you. Give it a try.
Feeling overburdened by money? Good luck!
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catch a ride? I'm cool, bro.
Sorry, darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch-a-ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Ketcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Well, okay.
Who wants the first slice? I didn't need it! It's striking time!
Run!
Just die! It's perfect!
Most machines! Who's this? We still won't have it.
Oh, what the fuck?
That might have been me.
Might have been my ass.
You can still run! That's wounded in hell!
I am a badass!
Damn it. Well, so much for getting you back for it.
Leia! No! No, 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 bitch!
I'll lick your spine clean.
What?
So, how you doing?
What are you doing to me?
Your character creeps me out a little bit.
Nipple salads. Right?
No, no, no. Like, when you got knocked down, you're like, I'll lick your spine clean. I'm like, were you talking to me because I'm a little girl? Or were you talking to the bad guys? Because that's just kind of weird.
To be fair, too, if I remember right, in his intro video, it was your character specifically that he tried to say, hey, look out behind you, and instead said, all aboard the poop train.
Yeah.
I am insane.
Yeah.
I mean, there was a little.
And then your character is weird, too.
That told me to say thank you, and instead I said nipple salad. And on mine, I hear the voice telling me what to say and how I don't listen.
Yep, you're crazy. And then your character's weird, too.
I know, right?
Just attach the adapter onto the Ketcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Woo! Oh, probably not out in the water. Although I do kind of want to go swimming. Just jump in, be like, yay!
But I was about to say something. Executing I don't remember what I was about shift. To say.
I didn't say I'm crazy.
Oh no, I was about to say, this woman is creepy as fuck sometimes. Because, like, sometimes they'll randomly zoom in on her eyes, and it's just like, what the fuck?
Wait a moment while I hack the Ketcheride.
I'll be honest, that's probably the only change that I don't like.
That they zoom in on her and shit?
Well, like, I just don't like everything that they did with the Guardian for this
one. Cool. Try requesting another car.
Farewell, friend.
Hey, Teej.
Yeah.
Here.
Who's that?
Grenade.
Thanks.
No problem.
Welcome.
Okay, so there's 5 levels to each of the badass challenges.
Yeah, okay.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
I haven't seen any shields that heal yet.
Nope, I haven't either. I've got a healing of my own. Whenever my ammo's full, or whenever my clip is full, I heal. It's
right.
Great.
Oh, we're supposed to get a ride.
charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down Handsome Jack and lived.
Discovered 30 below.
Sometimes I'm so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can. Dignity! I almost forgot to mention Dignity! Easy, Lost Stallion. Easy.
Roadkill doesn't work anymore. It makes me sad.
That is depressing. Oh.
What?
That was not as effective on taking out the bully mugs as I thought.
What?
Going into my rage or whatever, using my hand, my buzzsaw.
Like it was, it was great when we needed hair.
Yeah, it was.
I want your spot.
Oh.
That's my rump holster.
I totally just didn't abuse you for an achievement.
Huh?
I totally didn't just abuse you for an achievement.
Okay, very good.
I love how I can actually kind of aim in this game.
Yeah. It is. Although the zoom sucks.
Well, I don't get a zoom, but...
Hooray!
In one, if you were the driver, the driver's gun was literally like only in front of you, but slightly to the right, just a little bit.
You could aim more so with it in single player.
Well, yeah, but when you were in single player, you also had control of the other gun.
Yeah.
So why'd we get out here?
I don't know. There was stuff on the ground, I thought.
Okay.
Turned out to just be cans. Where the fuck are you going? How dare you leave me behind? Yeah. Wait, those cacti are alive?
What?
Stinging cactus, and it has health and everything. That was probably not what we were supposed to do.
Well, I was thinking since it had health, but...
I mean, it makes sense to me.
Oh, it stings when you damage it.
Did you die?
No.
Oh, skags.
Oh, I see feel good needles. Never stop the killing! Never!
What?
Lock and load.
Oh, you bought the special gun?
Yeah.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Oh, shit.
Just make sure you turn around and come pick me up. Hmm. 24 times 9 explosive shotgun.
I'll pass. My current shotgun's doing 31 times 9.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come back anytime.
Although not explosive.
You're an organ donor.
I'm sorry, 31 times 15.
Well, now you're just bragging.
Dude, there was loot.
Where are we supposed to be going?
There's a little square box on the net now. Sanctuary is what it is, I think.